Are you serious?
100%.
We don't have time for these sort of fun and games. Come on, David, let's get you there.
Look, I know it's out of the blue, but it's a genuine offer.
Oh, give me a break, no, will you?
I think what Paul's trying to say is that the boys have already spent a lot of time looking for a donor.
I know, but this way you'd have a donor and a surrogate. 2-for-1 deal.
Oh, you think this is some kind of joke, do you?
Absolutely not.
No. I would like to hear Nick out.
Really?
Yes. What? Yes. No, I really think we should have a chat alone.
Is now really the time?
Well, we've still got hours until you're bored. Surely we can spare a few minutes to chat.